Hey everybody, Technically Jeff here, and today I have a really interesting video for you. I'm going to show you how I got the Ioniq 6's EV route planning feature to work in my Kia EV6. So one of the biggest gripes that people have with the Kia EV6 and the Hyundai Ioniq 5 is that there is no built-in EV route planning feature in the factory navigation system. Teslas, for example, if you put in a destination that's outside of your current range, Tesla will automatically add EV charging stops along your route so you can make it to your destination, but the EV6 and Ioniq 5 do not do that. But Hyundai, with the introduction of the Ioniq 6, has added the EV route planning feature to the navigation system so that it will automatically add those charging stations to your route, which is pretty cool to have. So there's a YouTuber in the UK called EV Odyssey, and he showed how to actually enable this in his EV6 in the UK using engineering mode. In the USA, it's a little bit different to get to it. So I went into engineering mode and I found where the setting is. And I just wanted to pass that information along to you guys. So this is how you do it.
So to get into engineering mode, you turn on the radio and set the volume to 2. Then you go to Setup in General. Then you tap 6 times on the left side of the update button, and then 1 time on the right side. Then you type in the password 26031236. It will come up with this warning. Always be very careful doing things like this because you could break your car. You can see there are a variety of menus in engineering mode with a lot of different settings you can change and info you can view. I'll just show you a few here. You can see there's a lot of stuff here. Now, to get to the EV route planning feature, you go to Module Info. Then you go to Next at the top to go to page 3. Then go to Navi and launch the Navi engineering mode. Then if you go to Route, all the way at the bottom is EV Recommend POI activation. This is the EV route planning. Now when we go to the maps and put in a destination outside of our range, I'll just use New York City. It will say it cannot reach the destination. Would you like to add charging stations to the route? If you tap yes, it will automatically add EV chargers to the route. You can click on the charging stations. And if you click Add Waypoint, it will actually show you the current route info with estimated charging times and states of charge at the charging stations themselves. It's pretty cool. And it does seem to be accurate from my testing with ABRP. Now, I will say there are some limitations. For example, it only does the first 4 charging stops currently. So if I type in Disney World as an example, and set it as the destination, you can see it only shows the first 4 charging stations on the route. Again, you can click the station to see more information on it. But that's just one limitation. Now, I do want to show you that you can filter the charging stations themselves. So if you go to the POI categories in the navigation settings and then EV charging stations, if you click filter, you can filter by charging speed, and you can filter by charging network. So I have it filtered to only Electrify America currently, but you can pick specific ones, which is nice. But anyway, I just wanted to show that to you guys. I think this feature is definitely going to be coming to the EV6 and Ioniq 5 in the near future, since the code is clearly already there. I will say, after you turn the car off for a little bit, the feature becomes disabled again, so it doesn't stick. But hopefully with a new software update coming in about a month to the Kia and Hyundai media systems, we'll see this feature added natively. But let me know if you guys have any questions on this. Remember, be very careful doing anything in engineering mode. You do so at your own risk. But thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in the next video.